A Banaras Hindu University student was slapped on Monday while he was protesting against the BHU authority for not allowing students' union election in the university. Prime Minister Narendra Modi was leaving the stage after finishing his address at the convocation ceremony when the boy was slapped.
छात्र संघ है यहाँ पे 1997 के बाद छात्र संघ बंद है छात्रों के हितों का यहाँ पे हनन किया जा रहा है प्रतिदिन उनकी आवाज को दबा दिया जाता है
करेस्पोंडेंट गिरीश फ्रॉम वाराणसी फॉर ANI